Alright, hello everybody! Welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Assassin's Creed Black Flag.
Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city.
Let's turn up the sound. Easy and free.
All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat.
There we go.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the Lagan. So let the Black Flag signal nothing. Your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly proud.
Woo!
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.
Cool.
As you've likely seen,
where are we going?
The number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So
hang on, before they talk more. We're gonna go do that. God, look how massive this fucking map is. Cape Buena Vista. Hang on, I wanted to look at it, but there we go. Okay, that's that one. What the hell is this? Huh. Weird. Anyway.
Captain Kenway.
Okay, Vestulci, look at his ship, see how powerful it is, and what cargo it is carrying. Okay. Well, we'll figure that out slowly. Slowly but surely. Ah! Rescue the man! Where is he? I might hit him.
Seems he's got a survivor.
I think I hit him. Cloth and rum! Guess who's gonna die now?
Fire!
You!
Oh, come on! Hit the bastards!
Humble up, forehead!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Whoops.
Off target!
Fire!
Fire!
Ghost the Royals are caught!
On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
No, not fire.
Unroll mains, let's move!
Faster. God, I keep getting the buttons messed up. Sweet. Glad that I learned I can use this now. So. Sweet. Yay. All right. What is this? Oh! The guy I'm after is here! What's that? Oh, weird. That's a shipwreck. Undiscovered, undiscovered. Okay.
Close
I'm going to assume that the one I'm after is on one of these ships. Possibly. He doesn't have metal. What?
Yes, sir. Good shot to Crippler. Fire!
Awaiting order.
Cease vulnerable incoming ship. Guns out.
Fire!
Spaniard. Hold tight, here they come.
Read them in, me truck.
Boarding. Okay, glad I learned I can take care of that. Oh dear. Well, I'ma still challenge it. God, I missed.
Ready to fire, sir.
Oh, nope, something got him.
Someone's coming in. Looks like a frigate.
Hmm. Fire! Fire! Hit him there, sir. That'll wipe him out.
I do not think we can stand against him.
Fire!
There's land there.
Fire! Reloading! Fire! Fire! Yeah! Fire! I've landed a solid volley, sir! Fire!
We're gonna run.
Hands loose, we have a news!
Stats up! Let's get moving!
Come on, you slugs! Man those things!
Because, as it turns out, I don't think I'm ready for that yet. Holy shit, dude. Alright, well, if we're doing this, let's just go start exploring locations then.
Okay.
Ugh. The sailing around is a lot more difficult.
As you've likely seen.
Oh my god, I have to start all the way back here? That's fucking stupid. Alright. Well, how about we start exploring some of these?
Number of merchants roving these waters is...
Yeah, stop it. A ship.
So plunder and pillage as you see fit. Military class brig on the horizon. Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up to taking that brig, lads?
Pipe to quarters. All hands to cannon. Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels.
Fine, good thinking.
Fire!
Let's have the whole place shot down!
Keep out of my way!
Fire! Fire! Miss, dammit!
What is my target?
Fire!
There we go.
They're so exposed, take the shot, sir! Oh, is it out? Hold on. Stretch. Sweet. All right, cool. That's the wind. Ready to fire, sir.
Oh. All right, let's get going. Well, there's one, but it does look pretty strong. Who knows? Ooh, I'm starting to get really hungry. I saw a thing over here. Where'd it go? Oh. He glitched underwater. Oh. Yeah, that's something I can't do yet. So we're gonna go ahead and say, screw that. since I'm already in this area. I'm sorry, what? Oh, a bull shark. Interesting. Why not?
Captain, fresh me for our sup with a spare castle. Reef the topsails and gather.
Ready the whaleboat, lads.
All right, let's give this a shot.
It's a hit! Got you now, fish! Ah, yes!
And...
finish him off, sir!
We've lost him!
Oh, son of a bitch. Anyone hear that? Where is he?
He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Poke him! He's a slippery bastard!
Yes! Bitchin'. So I learned how to do that at least. Oh, shut up, stomach. I'll feed you after this episode.
Well done, Captain.
Oh. How you doing? Oh god, it's strong. Never mind. Nope. Never mind. Stop chasing me! God damn it. Oh god, they're chasing me. Not proud of this. Oh. I guess he drowned. Whoa. Why'd it get foggy? Level 17. Yeah, but it's not. Not a powerful ship. That's the problem.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Woo! What we got here? Okay. Huh. Interesting. Damn it. Oh, I got it. Nice. Hey. Hey. So, you know, that worked. Did it. Mine! Yeah. Alright, let's go get this viewpoint really quick. Good thing I came here. Give myself a little break, you know? Owie. Taking a breath. Bloop. Because my stomach is being all sorts of asshole-ish. It's like, feed me. Alright, what else have we got on this island? Okay, so there's that and that. Cool. So we'll hit that one up real quick. I saw the deer. Where did you go? Ah, there you are. Yikes! Ooh, a health upgrade. Well, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the upgrade. It's a humpback whale, so that's deer hide. Do I have anything else that needs deer? Nope. But it doesn't mean I can't still hunt some of them. If I so choose. Whoops. Yeah, right. Can I? Okay. That was a waste of bullet, but I don't care. Ah, damn it. Good enough. I tried. Yay. Ah, screw you, dear. Oh. Whoa, what was that? Hang on. What was that? Oh my! Did I accidentally find a treasure that... Did I accidentally... Ooh! And that was an accident. But I'll take it. Let's get back to the ship. Can I kill the tortoise? I can. Hey buddy. How you doing? Oh. Thought maybe I could do something to the tortoise. But I guess not. Whoops. My bad. Alright. Well, let's take a look at this here map. Because at least I've got that section open now. I don't know. What do you guys think? Wait, what's in Kingston? I guess we haven't been there yet. What do you guys think? I think I'm gonna go for that.
Lose the main, top sails.
Yeah, but you don't have what I want, so you can go burn in hell. Turn. Thank you. Cork Island. Ooh, I see a ship. I see a couple of them. Oh, come on. What the hell? Not the direction I was trying to turn. You ass. Stop it. Why does it keep turning that way? Don't care. Controls. Fucking stop it. Oh, that's why. Because of the wind. Great. Guess I'm not going that way. Some of this is kind of getting annoying. Whatever. I'm going after those ships. Hang on, am I sailing back in the direction I've come before? Kinda, sorta, but... Oh! You have what I want.
Fire! Douse all but me! Do you hear the news? Douse the gallants and royal!
Look out, the whole place got there!
We're ready, sir.
More sail. All sail.
See yourself.
Whoa.
Fire on police coast, sir.
Raise the sails back.
All right. not what I wanted. Okay, so it did hit.
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Uh-oh.
Incoming
hey,
fire!
Friends, coming, coming.
Fire!
Shit, dude.
Taking damage, fire!
Oh god. Yes. Don't care. I'm fine. Yes. That was weird. At least I got what I wanted, though. Alright, where am I? Oh, God.
Rumble, by God. How do we fare?
I need to get out of here now.
No mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So how do we get rid of this notoriety?
Money, my boy. Well-placed bribe to the right government official. See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that.
Shit.
These good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Okay, well, that is where I'm going to end this episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to... Actually, hang on. Was there a hammerhead shark? Yeah. Let's go for that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, I will... Well, we'll start sailing for that spot, because I'm just going to go get this shark real quick. But anyways, see you guys.